And then we have Uma out of the box, and she is beautiful. She has her hair. It's green, black, and white. And then she has some fringe on the bottom. She has articulation, boots, then this fringy thing, then she has the gold epaulettes, I think they're epaulettes, and then the purple mesh right here, and then she has this gold designing and details on here and black fingerless gloves, then she has a pilot hat on, which has some sea stars. And you can play with the hair, and it's just so beautiful and soft to play with. It's just gorgeous, and I just love the fringe stuff on her. And the stocking goes, yeah, woo, ah! And then she also moves in these the joints. So yeah, that's my doll review for Uma. I hope you like it. And then we go into her face. She has pink lipstick and some brown eyes, which is really pretty. So that's my Uma doll review. See you guys later. Bye.